appreciate it, man. Hey, big shout out to my man Chris at karaoke last night. Big shout out to my girl, my sister Wanda Smith, that came out and hosted karaoke with me last night and spent the whole day with me. That's my little sister, y'all. Wanda Smith, y'all. We got big things coming. Big things. I'm so excited about that. We had so much damn fun. She co-hosted karaoke and tore the club up. Had everybody. Y'all know what? You know how Wanda Smith, when she do karaoke.
Yeah, she be going in.
Yeah, she goes in. She went in on everybody. She went in on me. She talked about me, my clothes. I cannot stand Wanda Smith tell her that I said it. You can blow her up. On Instagram, she talked about my ass like
she told you up, dog.
She was kidding, bro, you know when Wanda get going, and then she begin you backhanded compliment like she'll say something like you think she being nice,
but she really talking about.
Yeah, and then last night it was a little man came up there, looked like comedian Tony Tone because he was there too, and he had on a leather jacket with the matching leather brown leather Alpha Phi Alpha hat with the matching jacket. Wanda Smith said, it's only 65 degrees. He couldn't wait to put that jacket on.
What, it was the big Letterman jacket?
It wasn't a Letterman jacket at all. It was a regular jacket, but somebody took some leather like that and made him a brown 1906 Alpha Phi Alpha hat in a matching jacket. And he came on stage last night. And Wanda Smith tore his ass up. We got it on video. We got it on tape. It was captured on tape. You're right, I was crying. Wanda Smith had me crying. Wanda Smith is banned from the Stardome. She would not be at karaoke next week because I'm not gonna be embarrassed and insulted no more. And then he had his cell phone clipped to his side.
No.
Old school stuff. Not the clip.
Not the clip, right?
Shout out to Tuskegee Alpha Phi Alpha.
Oh. Woo. Six?
Yes, sir, boy. Y'all killed me last night. I was crying. I can't stop laughing. Black Tony, where you at, man? What happened to you last night? You said you was coming to karaoke.
I was on trial. I was getting money last night, boy. You know what I'm saying?
Well, how much money you get last? How much prep you get last night, boy?
I'm trying to make more money I was gonna get with you. I hit about 7,000 last night, boy.
7 racks.
Oh, but that trial was jumping last night, boy. But that trial was jumping last night, boy.
Euro, you hear that? Black Tony made 7 racks.
Yo,
Euro sell beef jerky, Black Tony.
You want to slang some beef jerky?
You said beef jerky?
Yeah.
That meat would be in the store at Walmart at the old restaurant.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You want to slang some meat for me?
I slang some meat, but you ain't said nothing.
Hey, man, why you ain't at work today, bro? Why you
Because I came out of the truck about 4:30 in the morning. So I went my mom's house. I was trying. I had left my F41s over there. I went by my mom's house. I wanted to be friends this morning because you told me you had somebody who you wanted me to meet.
Right.
And so I wanted to be friends this morning. I went by my mom's house. I get over there at 5 o'clock. Her pastor from the church. He was over there. He was in the shower.
What's your mama pastor name?
Huh?
What's your mama pastor name?
Pastor White. He was in the shower though, shouting. And I said, "What going on?" He talking about he had ran down the gas up the street from my mama's house and walked over though. And could I get him a ride back to his house? Shouted, but I don't know. Shouted.
You said Pastor White or Pastor Wilson?
Pastor Wilson, right?
Oh, that's his name, yo. Pastor, that's his name.
Pastor Wilson from Facebook.
You know Pastor Wilson?
Yeah.
Yeah, he bald head, got a little stain on his eyebrow.
Yeah.
That's him. He was over though.
Oh, man.
And he's talking about he had ran out of gas. Talking about could I get home a ride. Talking about he had just been over there for a few minutes. I said, "You been over there?" I said, "Well, why you in the shower, cook?" He talking about he was sweating. Talking about he was sweating from walking over there. I said, "Sir, it ain't hot outside."
Oh, yeah. Pastor Wilson, tell your mama up, Black Tom.
She talking about that ain't what going on.
Yeah, he didn't tell your mama up, Black Tone. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna lie. Your mama told Pastor Wilson she was weak and weary.
I'm a y'all. I can't make it to work today. Yeah, dog. I'm trying to figure this out.
Yeah, dog. Figure that out, because that's a lot, man, when Pastor Wilson get a hold of your mama like he did that lady on Facebook.
He on Facebook.
Oh, man, go look at the video, Black Tony. It might have been your mama.
Might have been your mama.